You're gonna have to lean a little bit forward to counteract the weight, and then you're gonna push all the way in for a peak contraction, and then open up deep to get a deep stretch every single time.